A little thing to distract us while we're supposed to be doing commentary. Yay. Okay. So
3, 2, 1, go!
Dark Samus.
This is an interesting matchup because they're both zoners and they're
both gonna try to zone each other out in their own ways.
I think Snake might have better boxing tools in general, so...
I think so, yeah. He has grenades, he has Nikita, he has, well, his smashes, he has C4.
Right.
Whereas Samus only has, like, Zare or Charge Beam.
Right.
And missiles, for that matter.
The missiles are good poking tools. I'm assuming it does, but does Charge Shot detonate grenades?
I'm not sure. I imagine so, but...
I think if the grenades get detonated by Charge Shot, that might be good or better for Snake, because... It would stop the charge shot if you just put some out there.
It might depend on how much it's charged.
Holy cow.
Okay, that smash to the forward smash. That's taken first
shot.
That
was quite insane.
That was pretty spicy.
That dash attack. I was going to say this earlier. That dash attack, I think, is going to be a good tool for the Snake in this matchup because it's so fast.
Yeah, it'll allow him to close the distance a little bit quickly.
Yeah.
Dark Samus can't really do much to get past when you're like right in a group because she's a zoner, like most zoners. It's like... some sort of rushdown tactics are probably a good idea. Oh, if you can just get in there, there's not much they can do.
Yeah, and this is where Snake thrives. A stock up, just racking up percents with the trades. He doesn't care if he gets a little bit of damage
because
he's already up.
He's just so heavy as well.
Right.
It's like, he can afford to trade.
Samus is pretty heavy, I think. I don't know... Samus is pretty heavy, so... In that respect, it's kind of similar, but...
Yeah, I'm not sure who's heavier, but I just know that Snake can, like, really survive a really high percentage.
Yeah.
It must be all that equipment he's carrying.
He's got unlimited grenades. It's got to weigh him down at least a little bit.
I guess,
He
has the entire, like, armory of the United States in his pants pocket. It's probably why he has such good glutes, you know?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, killing him with the Nikita there, so...
That was interesting.
...to one right now. Snake's still in it. Pretty
high
percentage. You've
seen Nikita as, like, a... edge guarding tool, so that's interesting that he just used it across the stage like that.
Yeah. So Snake's gonna try to do what he does best. He's gonna try to camp a little bit, try to get some extra credit here.
Yeah, I mean it's
especially when he's at such a high percentage here.
He's
Samus
so heavy.
Samus has
got to take
the stock
right now.
He's at 180 and he's not dead.
199.9.
And he's gonna try to stall out for as long as he can here. He's
running
from one side of the stage to the other.
I mean, he can afford to just stand back and do this. Down throw. Oh, the grenade just didn't detonate in time. Oh,
okay.
Spot dodge
dodge with the charge shot there.
But he's got a lot of extra credit. He's got to make up a lot of distance on this
one. Oh, yeah. 60% versus two stocks and 15.
Two whole stocks.
Okay, make that 45.
Well. Oh, man.
Okay, he's gonna juggle in here a little bit.
Seen a lot of...
It looks like he's figuring some stuff out here. He's probably figuring out that he has to like try to put up some pressure here. He can't just try to like, you know, stay out of range forever.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he's just gonna keep getting peppered with like grenades and stuff. He also probably doesn't seem to know as well that he can like dash attack isn't as safe on shield as he probably thinks. He's not really like trying to like contest it.
And Samus has a pretty good out of shield button with up B. So
up B screw attack is definitely really good out of shield. It's one of
I don't think I've seen him use it out of shield though. Maybe I mean Snake hasn't really gone in too much, but
I mean he doesn't really have to.
He doesn't, especially not now.
Yeah. He looks like he might be trying to fit for that that up tilt. So I mean as Snake players,
he's getting pretty close to the down throw kill confirm percent as well. If he's just gonna keep zoning him out with the grenades, 4% more in the down throw.
Okay, getting with the back air there. Okay, we're down to an even game, but
In stocks, not in percent.
Even
so,
stock,
yeah,
not
the
percent.
The grenade blocks the charge shot, which is I figured, but
that's interesting.
Yeah.
And of course, Nikita blocks
Nikita
like
powers
everything
through
because it's
down
like...
throw. Oh, the up tilt. He couldn't get the up tilt because the grenade was there, unfortunately for him.
He ate his jump there.
Half tilt to secure the stock.
And that is game one.
Yep. I don't think there's gonna be a character switch, but I don't know.
I don't imagine he's gonna switch after that performance because he was sitting.
He
really
brought it back
for the first two stocks. He was like doing really well there.
The Samus brought it back,
which was pretty cool.
She
started to figure
cool to
things out there.
Unfortunately, there was just too much extra credit
for her to bring it back fully.
It just became
an incline that was just too far steep to climb there.
Right.
But hopefully with that. But sometimes all it takes is just one game. That's why it's best of three. Not one game. So he definitely does still have time to turn this around here. One game could just be all the time he really needs to just download it.
That is true.
All right.
They're going FD.
Here,
interesting.
Which is interesting. I'm not so sure this.
Snake likes most stages. I think this might be better for Dark Samus just because. There's no shenanigans with the platforms in the C4, but I still don't think this is amazing, but I think it's probably the best stage that they could have gone to.
I don't know, but my thought would be like if maybe he would have more to play with platforms, because that way he can like just kind of play around like his projectile some more.
Yeah.
And if like C4 is on the ground, you don't necessarily have to
approach.
You would have to jump over it, but you don't necessarily.
Oh, you got the grenade.
You can have a ramp of platforms to walk around as well. It's like just as safety right there. All right, back throwing him off stage here. He gets back on there.
And now they're back on the other side.
Now they're essentially back neutral.
Down throw, grenade.
dash attack on shield. Not very safe there.
Catches the landing.
Be punished there for the up tilt there.
He's got to be wary of those grenades. Ooh. He's just sort of standing there.
Got a little worried there. I thought he was going to SD for a second there. But
Snake can make it back. Although, the Samus could have run and tried to edge guard a little bit. The Snakes like to recover high. They're not super good down low.
Snake isn't really the hardest character to edge guard. The only thing that really makes it tough is Cypher.
Yeah,
because
Cypher
he can just fly up really high. But if he's like recovering low. Oh, okay.
There we go.
That's nice.
Better than the first game.
Yep. Okay, so we're not seeing a three stock game right off the bat here. So it's looking a bit closer. It's two stocks, even.
Right.
Difference of 50%. Definitely a lot more manageable than last game.
Yeah. Definitely a lot more manageable. He had to scrape that game back last time, and he still lost. So
yeah, and I like how Dark Samus is like, like giving him a taste of his own magic. He's just creating like a wall of projectiles for him to climb through. But he gets him with the C4 there.
Yeah, the C4 is really hard to see on this stage.
Yeah,
so
like if you just put it like on the lines, like on the red lines, when it's flashing red, you can't really see it.
Oh.
To quote sad meme, Snake players are degenerates.
Samus players are kind of degenerate too. I think anyone that plays a zoner might be degenerate, but I play a zoner, so.
Well, I mean, that's fair, but at least Samus players and Dark Samus players don't have to rely on subterfuge like Snake players do.
Fair enough. Oh.
Although
yeah.
I really
think
this character thing about it, because you know Snake, you know,
he comes from
the stealth action series. So.
He should have a gun. Unfortunately, he was made in the Brawl era. Down throw.
Okay, not reading
didn't
the roll
read
there.
Anything, yeah.
Didn't
and
do anything, trying to get some information there.
Gets punished for.
Oh,
but the C4
okay.
was down.
The sneaky C4 there.
And
game two there.
Yeah. That's a 2-0 win.
Yeah, 2-0 win.